Ever since the first technical car was invented back in 1885 by German inventor Carl Benz, the world of the automobile has become a treasure trove for rare collectors and eccentric engineers who have driven the industry to brand new heights. From the richest and most extravagant collectors to the most ingenious of mechanics, here's the 10 rarest and most expensive cars of all time. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to The Supreme, and click the notification bell for more lit content. Let's get rolling. Number 10, the Spirit of Nemo. Although fictional, there may actually be a semblance of truth behind this legendary automobile of the ingenious Captain Nemo. Ever since the French science fiction author penned his novel, 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, the hero of the tale, Captain Nemo, captured the imaginations of inventors the world over. So prolific was his influence that he again later appeared in the League of Extraordinary Gentlemen, which was remade as a film back in 2003. In the movie, his vehicle of choice was this incredible-looking machine, the Spirit of Nemo, and incredibly, it was actually designed and built in full. Ken Freeman, one of the custom car builders, was commissioned to create the Spirit of Nemo, a sleek 4-foot-long convertible that blew viewers away. Astonishingly, after filming was complete, the one-of-a-kind novel was sold off at an auction for $45,000, and one lucky buyer is currently cruising around London in potentially the coolest car ever created. Compared to some of the other cars on the list, that sounds like a bargain to us. Number 9. Rolls-Royce 15HP. Talking of the coolest cars ever created, this one may well have been the first commercially available model. The name Rolls-Royce is synonymous with all things extravagant when it comes to being a car collector, but the first of them to ever be engineered was this one, the Rolls-Royce 15HP. First showcased to the public of Paris back in 1904. Although it was shown alongside three other Rolls-Royce models, the 10HP, the 20HP, and the 30HP, sadly, only six of them ever saw the light of day. Astonishingly, out of those six, only one of them is believed to still be in existence. Even more impressively, although it's difficult to put a price tag on such a rare item, the one Rolls-Royce 15HP still in existence is estimated to be worth around $35 million. For a vehicle that has a max speed of 63 kilometers per hour, that's a very sizable investment. Number 8. The Gibbs Aquata. When it comes to rare vehicles, few of them have mastered the ability to drive on both land and water. That isn't a problem for this piece of ingenious machinery, though, the remarkable Gibbs Aquata amphibious car, the world's first high-speed land and water vehicle. Incredibly, the Aquata is capable of reaching speeds of 160 kilometers on land and 50 kilometers on water, giving thrill seekers the best of both worlds when it comes to hitting the throttle. Designed and engineered back in 2003, the limited duration concept car went into production briefly in 2004. Sadly for the company behind the vehicle, the amphibious car wasn't the kind of hit that they hoped that it'd be, and they faded into obscurity shortly after their release. However, in 2016, Gibbs sold off 20 of his unpurchased vehicles at an auction where a decade later, they'd been revitalized as a one-of-a-kind collector's item and sold off for $250,000 each. Now that's crazy. Number 7. Bugatti 57 SC Atlantic. Okay, when it comes to being the most expensive car of all time, this one may very well be our clear winner. In fact, the Bugatti 57 SC Atlantic is a close contender of being the rarest and most expensive car this world has ever seen, with only four of them ever being made, and only two of them that have ever survived to this day. These include the 1938 model, which is privately owned by the legendary fashion mogul Ralph Lauren, as well as the elusive 1936 model, which was sold privately in 2010 for an alleged $40 million. Even more astoundingly, there's an alleged third model, which has been privately kept by a rare collector, although some people believe this may be an inaccurate rumor. Regardless, not only is it incredibly rare, but also incredibly beautiful. Its classic lightweight aluminum body is one of a kind, and not only is it pretty to look at, but it can reach speeds of 120 miles per hour. For a car engineered in 1936, that's a feat in it of itself.
Number 6.
Helica de la Yacht. Following its public unveiling back in its titular 1921, French newspapers described this incredibly rare and bizarre vehicle as the plane without wings, designed by the legendary and eccentric French automobile manufacturer Marcel Layat. The 1921 Helica design has since been known as one of the most original and extraordinary automobiles ever created, down to the fact that it's one of the only commercial vehicles of its kind that's powered by a huge plane-like propeller rather than a normal engine. Usually, you know, propellers are reserved for aircraft or boats, but hey, that didn't stop Marcel Layat from giving it a go. Although at the time it was considered his most revolutionary design, only 30 of the 1921 Helica models were ever produced. Astonishingly, all 30 of them are currently part of a private collection, and someone somewhere has a warehouse full of these ingenious, one-of-a-kind airplanes. We guess it's an acquired taste.
Number 5.
The Tucker 48. This one has the incredibly unique distinction of being both a rare vehicle and also one of the most notorious cars ever created among collectors, and not for all the right reasons either. Known as the Tucker Torpedo, the Tucker 48 takes its namesake from both the year it was created and its maker, the cursed automobile manufacturer Preston Tucker. In one of the most regarded cautionary tales of the industry, Preston Tucker only ever managed to produce 51 of these vehicles at his plant in Chicago, shortly before his company folded on March 3, 1949. The reason for his company's collapse was his alleged involvement amidst a stock fraud scandal that attracted the attention of the authorities, as well as massive negative media coverage. Although ultimately Preston Tucker was finally acquitted in court, his company never financially recovered, which ultimately led to the collapse of the Tucker Torpedo. However, it also made the 51 cars that he did create incredibly rare machines. Incredibly, while the Tucker 48 initially sold for just $1,000, today the Tucker Torpedo is estimated to be worth around $1.2 million, making it a collector's item that perfectly illustrates the eccentric nature of the automobile industry.
Number 4.
The Aston Martin Bulldog. The legendary manufacturer Aston Martin is a name synonymous with the sleek, reliable, and tantalizing designs often demonstrated by British engineering. Their attempt to encapsulate what came with this sore thumb of a vehicle, one which, at the time, was one of the worst received car concepts in history. Although it looks incredibly similar to the DeLorean vehicle from the movie Back to the Future, even sporting the famous gull wing doors of the iconic vehicle, the reality of the Aston Martin Bulldog is far less magical. Nevertheless, its unorthodox history has maintained it as one of the most eccentric cars in history. Initially, Aston Martin had planned for a limited test run of these vehicles, with around 25 set to hit the market to see how they sold. However, only one Bulldog was ever actually built. Despite being made in England, intended to be driven on British roads, the Bulldog is a left-hand drive. As you may imagine, that's pretty strange over there, to say the least, and deflated by its reception, Aston Martin auctioned off the only Bulldog in 1980 for $130. It resurfaced for sale back in 2011 and was purchased for $1.3 million, marking it as the only vehicle of its kind.
Number 3.
The Bugatti Royale. Although we've taken a look at many classic cars that were renowned for their incredible ingenuity and intended for the richest and the royalty, this particular feat of engineering is one of the most impressive of its kind. Made to order, only 6 of these Gothic-esque beasts were ever actually made back in 1931. At the time of their design, the owner of the illustrious automobile company Ettore Bugatti intended to sell them to royalty for as much as $30,000. To put that into perspective, that's over $500,000 if we take into account inflation. Unfortunately for Bugatti, they didn't know that one of the most disastrous events in modern history would destroy their plans. In 1929, the Great Depression hit, and in the 2 years following their manufacturing, things got increasingly worse. As you may imagine, by the time the Great Depression was in full swing, no one really had the spare capital to fork out for one of the most expensive cars of its era. That didn't stop collectors getting their hands on these incredible machines several decades later, and in 1987, one of the seven known Bugatti Royales in existence sold for $9.7 million. Now, that's a turnaround.
Number 2.
Ford GT40 Golf. Although the vast majority of the vehicles on this list have been designed and engineered in Europe, this incredibly powerful speedster comes from none other than the United States and their most iconic car makers, Ford Motors. Despite some of the mind-blowing price tags that have been attributed to the likes of Bugatti and Rolls-Royce, the Ford GT40 Golf claimed its own spot in the record books when it became the most expensive American car ever sold at auction, attracting a whopping $11 million. However, for one particularly unique specimen of the GT40 Golf, there's a bit more to it, and its incredible price tag is down to its amazing history. The vehicle that sold at auction was owned by none other than Hollywood's own King of Speed, Steve McQueen, who owned the Ford GT40 Golf back in 1968 and featured it in many of his iconic Hollywood movies. McQueen went to such lengths as sawing a hole out into the car's roof to make room for a mounted camera, which usually would pretty much slash any value that the vehicle possessed. Not for this one, though, and McQueen's ownership turned it into one of the rarest pieces of automotive history. As far as its buyers are concerned, it's worth every penny.
Number 1.
Jaguar D-Type. Although the Ford GT40 Golf is an impressive speedster in its own right, the British have historically had something to say about that. Jaguar is a name synonymous with the most impeccably designed sports cars ever made, and the height of that is Jaguar's 1955 D-Type. It's one of the most sought-after vehicles in history and one of the most expensive sports cars on the planet. Manufactured between 1954 and 1957, the D-Type earned its place in history as the vehicle that Ikiri Ekos crossed the finish line of victory in the 1956 24 Hours of Le Mans race. Since then, it's been passed from collector to collector as one of the most coveted prize possessions in the automotive world. In 2016, it sold at auction for an incredible $21.7 million, making it one of the most expensive rare sports cars ever sold. Well, there we have it, the 10 rarest and most expensive cars of all time. Which of them amazed you the most? Let us know your thoughts down below and leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. You've been watching The Supreme. See you next time.